Hello, friends, and welcome to another edition of the Sports Challenge. We are here today at the Aurora Tennis Club on West Indian Trail Road in Aurora, and I'm joined by Jack and Leslie Sharp. Jack is the head pro here at the tennis club, has been for 22 years, and Leslie, his wife, runs the pro shop, and we're going to get to you in a second, but Jack, I want to thank you for coming on the show.
Oh, my pleasure, Bill. You were amongst the kids in one of our first groups here at the tennis club.
That's right, back when the club had three courts.
Yep, that's a long time ago.
It sure has. Jack, the program's come a long way since then. Give me your views on what the junior tennis program, how has it evolved out here at the tennis club?
Well, obviously, from when you were in it, Billy, it's gotten a great deal larger. The quality of it is getting a little better all the time. Since that time when you first started out that first year with us at the Indoor Tennis Club, we've gotten way over 100 nationally ranked players. We've had five or six players playing on the pro circuit. And we always, we've knocked off quite a few national championships in the last 10 years. And we hope to do a little bit more of that in the future.
And we got some young kids right now that maybe have the ability to reach that plateau?
Yes. We always stay around 25 nationally ranked players in the club almost at all time. And on a given day, any of those, there's several of them that could win a national championship in a particular tournament.
You know, that must be a real challenge to keep that amount of kids here at that high of a level. How do you go about finding the kids to bring them into the program to get them started in the first place? Because that must be difficult.
Well, that's a real problem for any coach coaching any sport is trying to get the kids that we need to get to that level of tennis. I'm going to be doing just a little bit different stuff. Right now, we have just a large number of kids in our programs, and roughly about 75% of them come from other towns other than Aurora. You know, the Libertyville and Rockford, and quite long drives, Woodstock. And I'm really trying to get more kids in the Aurora area and interested in tennis and get into this type of a program. And basically what I'm going to be doing the next couple of weeks, I'm going to be going through some of the grade schools and just picking out some of the better athletes. And instead of letting some of the little kids come to me, I'm going to go to them, so to speak.
Well, that's great, Jack. You can never tell. You might find a diamond in the rough out there.
Well, I hope so. I want to see a lot more kids from Aurora involved in our programs. And not, I'd prefer to get maybe 50-50, 50% out of town and 50% Aurora. I'd really like to see that.
You know, Jack, one thing that I think is spectacular that's happened, we've had a lot of players come through here that might not have reached the national acclaim that others have, but a lot of them have gotten four-year full-ride scholarships to great schools, and that right there is a huge savings.
Oh, yeah, that's one of the big payoffs financially, but for the parents is because any sport that you're going to achieve something in, it takes a lot of sacrifice time-wise by the parents. One of the big payoffs is a kid can get a full four-year paid scholarship to a college almost of their choice if they're decent players, and that's rather substantial. I like to see. I don't really think of it so much on the financial end of it. I think it's the kids grow with tennis so much. It's really a great life teacher, and I'm very much into skill development in many different skills, and tennis just being one of them. We want achievers, and that's what we expect out of our kids, and basically that's what we get out of here.
You see the phone number on the screen right now. Feel free to call anytime, day or night, and ask your questions. There'll be people here to help you. And if it comes down to that, Jack, I'm sure maybe we'll find someone off of this program for you.
Well, I would sure like to see some more Aurora people, that's for sure.
Well, we're going to try. You know, not only are the kids out here some of the best taught and trained players, but boy, they look good, Leslie, and they have great equipment. And that's where you come in, isn't it?
That's true. Any of the juniors out here, there's adults out here, they all just come into the pro shop. This is fairly new pro shop this year where it's all remodeled and redecorated, and what they can find is a full line of athletic equipment for tennis, like tennis rackets, you get tennis shoes. We carry K-Swiss, Wilson, and we'll be carrying Nike shoes coming in January, and they're all the best performance tennis shoes that you can get on the market today. There's also the athletic shorts and t-shirts and women's clothes. We have racket bags, and of course there's sharp stringing that Jack and I have. 24-hour service for our stringing.
24-hour service?
Yep. And that's
almost unheard of in the industry.
That's true. You're not going to find that probably anywhere else for sure. We string for the national tournaments that are out here. So anytime that anybody needs anything, this is the place to come. We have people come that aren't even members of the tennis club. They come from a lot of different towns and come out, and there's always someone here to help them. If I'm not here, then there's a couple club managers, Jesse Laffey and Jim Kenton, that will, you know, that can help you with anything. For instance, if there's a racket you're not sure, you know, which one to get, they can explain,
right.
You know, there's one for more power, or there's one for more control. It can help you with that.
That's great, Leslie. I look forward to maybe shopping around tonight and finding something for myself.
And also, one last note.
Yes.
On the K-Swiss tennis shoes through September, they are on sale for 10% off the price that's marked, which is already lower than any other prices in the area. So our prices are very competitive, plus we do have sales. So I look forward to seeing everyone.
That says it all, doesn't it?
Thanks, Bill.
Come on out to the Aurora Tennis Club, whether you want to play, find clothes, we're here for you. West Indian Trail, here's the number. Leslie, thank you. Jack, thank you much.
Okay, boy.
I'm going to take on John Bartlett now in a 12-point tiebreaker.
Hey, go for it.
He's tough.
We'll be right back.
Hi, I'm Tom Waddle of the Chicago Bears. I catch everything I can, including Bill Wyatt's Sports Challenge.
We got to go back and drop low, end up high, okay? Atta girl. Go to the ball. Atta girl. Good. Good. Excellent. Oh, and your racket's up here. Now remember, what you're doing is this. That's the wrong side of your racket. So when we do this, it's nice and crisp, we give it a little punch, okay?
The hairstylists at Salon Adriel know you want to look your best, and they can help with individual designs that create the effect you desire. Our stylists take the time to listen to you and to make sure the look you want will become fashionably yours. Innovating the latest techniques in coloring and perming, at Salon Adriel, you're assured of the professional, personalized treatment you deserve. Make an appointment today and let our designers create a customized look for you.
Hi, welcome to Fox Valley Ford. My name is Mike Collins. During this commercial, I want to bring to your attention an alternative to buying a brand new Ford car or truck. It's called the Ford Program Car. These are cars and trucks made available to Fox Valley Ford after they've been driven just a few short months. The big important thing to you, the buyer, is you do not have that 1 year depreciation of anywhere between $3,000 and $4,000 that you get with new car ownership. Also, they come with the remaining warranty from the Ford Motor Company. Now, these cars are awful nice in A1 condition. As a matter of fact, they're as nice as the cars on the showroom floor. Let's you and I go take a look at some of them. Now, these Ford program cars will save you anywhere from $50 to $100 a month on your monthly payments. Why? Because you don't have that heartbreaking first-year depreciation. Give Fox Valley Ford a try.
Fox Valley Ford on Farnsworth Avenue in Aurora.
Hi, I'm Kevin Butler of the Chicago Bears, and you're watching Bill Wyatt's Sports Challenge. Now, ain't that a kick?
Welcome back to the Sports Challenge, fans. I am back at the Aurora Tennis Club, and today's opponent, John Bartlett, lifelong Aurora resident. And John, you're coming after me today full gun, aren't you?
Right.
John plays out here in the Senior League quite often, and you're going to be surprised at the skill level Mr. Bartlett has. John, have you getting any inspiration from the U.S. Open this week?
Yes.
I know you've been studying film.
Yes, I have quite a bit of inspiration.
What kind of match you got in mind for us today, John, on the Sports Challenge?
I'm going to try to get the ball over the net and inside the lines.
That's the main thing, right?
I'm going to try.
I guess we're going to play some type of tiebreaker.
We're going to play a 12-point tiebreaker. First person to get 7 points with a margin of two is the winner.
And that's as simple as it gets, isn't it?
Yeah, only you're going to give me the doubles, Ellie.
That's right. I figured I'd give John a little bit of a break because he's just a couple years older than me.
I'm going to give you... I'm going to give you...
Do I get to say how old I am?
Sure you do.
I'm 77.
Oh, man. That's beautiful. And you hit the ball pretty good, too.
And you're not 77.
That's right.
He's not 77.
First man up to seven, got to win by two.
Right, right.
Okay, best of luck to you. I'll give you the serve.
That's very good. I need something.
Here we go.
Okay.
Good luck, JB. All right, John, your serve first.
Yeah, that's all right. I'll do the best I can.
Well, that's all we ask.
Okay.
No sandbagging on me.
No, none of that.
Okay.
All right, here we go. I serve one, then you serve two.
And then it's two, two, two all the time.
That's right.
Okay.
Folks, good morning from the Aurora Tennis Club. Mike Leonardi with a play-by-play here. Bill Wyatt picking a little bit younger opponent than he did last year.
Here we go. John Bartlett first serve. Ooh, it's in. Deep backhand.
Tell this gentleman's played tennis before, folks. He's got Billy on the run right now. He's got Billy on the run. Oh, just barely missed.
I got two, John. Good try.
The beautiful Aurora Tennis Club, home of 12 national champions from 10-year-old to 18-year-old. They've always had a great program out here. Senior citizens also play Monday and Wednesday and Friday from 7 to 9, as you can see in the background.
No practice. I'm ready. 1-0.
Long. Bill Wyatt's long. It's the baseball in you, Billy. It's that home run cut you have. The tennis club also home of famous over 75 champion, national champion, Irv Converse. Something Aurora is very proud about. John with a nice backhand. Oh, John, beautiful strategy there, John.
He found my weakness, though.
He did. He knows he likes to stay in the back line there, on the end line.
Here you go. He found my weakness. No legs.
Going for the dink. Great serve. Great serve, John. Excellent serve.
Nice serve, John. I detect a little spin. Did you see that spin, Leo?
Yes, he's definitely crafty. He's a crafty veteran.
Two all. Oh, geez, another one.
This guy knows his courts, Billy. He plays here quite a bit. Oh, John takes him back. Beautiful shot. Deep shot in the corner.
This is no kidding, folks. This guy can play.
Billy's got the serve now.
Is that confidence swelling? More and more confident as we go?
Well, I only need four more points.
What's that?
I only need four more points. I got the damn match left. I'm ahead 3-2.
3-2, you heard it, folks. Straight from the horse's mouth. He's ready to go. Rumor has it that this gentleman, if he gets behind a little, likes to toss a racket a la McEnroe and...
3-2? 2-3.
Yeah. Nice try, Billy.
Do anything I can.
Bill Wyatt, known for his cheating ability.
Oh, jeez.
Shot. Oh! Was that?
Three all.
Three all. Really just got that
switch
shot
sides
on the line. Three all, and they're switching sides.
Three all.
Three all, JB.
Yeah, I know.
Don't let up on me.
He's got to go right on the run.
Here, John.
You got him on the run, John. Keep it up. At the Aurora Tennis Club, we also have membership dues here, I found out. The family, individual, male and female, and also juniors under 21. And they also give corporate, business, and group memberships out also. Uh-oh. Oh, there's a lob. Wyatt moving under it. Nice forehand. John likes that backhand. He likes to use that backhand, and he's great at it. Oh, look at that. He is just drilling Billy. Oh, there he goes. There he goes. He's going to send this one home, folks. Oh, try this slam. Nice going, John. Excellent volley. What a pinch.
No. You had the whole open court there.
Yeah, but look what happened.
You got a little excited, folks. Saw that open court and, like many pros, just hit it a little short. To get to the right side there.
I don't even know what court we're serving to. Good shot.
Once again, the action is hot and heavy on the Sports Challenge. Out! Those deaf spirits come out.
Four all.
Four all, folks. We got a regular barn burner here. Of course, let's not mention fire in this tennis club.
Here we go, John.
Oh, what a shot! What a
Did you see Bartlett hit that shot?
Look at that man. He is at the top of his game, folks, and Billy Wyatt is taking it.
4-5. Great shot.
Jeez, excellent.
Once again, that critical angle.
Yes, Bill.
Often in sport.
In the sporting world, the critical angle is doing Wyatt in again. Excellent tennis club here. What a huge facility here, folks. Excellent volley back and forth. Oh, and there's the Angels bowling. Five all. Oh, crushing the net. Nice. Oh, John Bartlett, he's going backwards. Oh, out. Out. 6-5. This is it, right? This is match point, John points out.
You can't defense against that lob, Leo.
Nah. He knows his court inside and out, Bill. He could play this in his sleep.
Match point.
Bill Wyatt modeling the new Bill Wyatt Sports Challenge t-shirt. T-shirt's a beautiful t-shirt. And there's the rain, of course. You hear, folks. Oh, look at this. This is match point, folks. It's getting just... Tension's mounting here. I tell you, the fans are at the edge of their seats. It's a quiet crowd. Oh! Oh! He's doing the rain dance.
Six all. We switch sides again?
Yeah, same side. Six all.
He is one psyched up sports challenger. John, you're doing an excellent job.
Go get him, John. Go get him. Take him out while you got him when you want him. You're watching too much John McEnroe. You're throwing that racket around. He's a McEnroe disciple.
Bill Wyatt feeling the noose around his neck as he has before. Oh, out.
Rifled it long.
Let's not lose on a double fault. Oh, there's that shot! He gets back on it. Wyatt, great return. He's got Wyatt running like a ragged doll. Oh, there. Wow, that's it, folks! Threw the racket once again.
You got another match point, John. Another match point.
6-7.
Match point for John. Six serving seven.
Serving seven, here we are. Through our tennis club. What a shot. He just nails Billy into the corner. Oh, and he's sending him left and right, folks. I don't know how much Billy has left. There's the old spatula scraper. Oh, lefty, in memory of Jack Salerno, the famous incident last year. Oh, here it comes. He feels it. Oh, there it is. That's the match, folks. The winner, John Bartlett.
JB!
There's the tennis hop.
Great match, John.
Oh, folks, you see, he's psyched up over winning and
John, you win 8-6. You win 8-6. Was it ever in doubt for you?
I forgot that I got that double, Sally. Oh, man. I'm exhausted.
We got something for you.
We do.
This is your official Sports Challenge t-shirt.
Thank you.
With a pocket here for whatever you want to put in. And of course, on the back, BWSC, Bill Wyatt Sports Challenge. I took the challenge.
Can you imagine that? Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
It happens out here every day, folks. People are having fun at the Aurora Tennis Club. Come on out, give them a call, be a part of it. Let's go have some coffee, John.
Yeah, but the trouble is he's not even 77 years old. It's not fair. I'm 77. He's 17.
But you won.
I won.
Oh, that's what experience will do for you in the tennis game.
It will?
Yes.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.
All right. This is John Bartlett, Aurora Tennis Club. Get set for Harry the Hack.
When it comes to servicing your automobile, you can trust the professional mechanics at Cavelli's A1 Service.
With the increase in car maintenance costs, here at Cavelli's we still believe in affordable service. For example, this month we'll rotate your tires and do a lube oil filter for only $29.95.
For 35 years, the Cavelli name has stood for quality service at the pump and in the shop. At the corner of Randall Road and Galena Boulevard in Aurora, Cavelli's A1 Service.
Okay, your Luigi's Pizza will be there hot and in a hurry.
When you order a Luigi's Pizza, you'll know we've gone to great heights to get your pizza to you piping hot and in a hurry. Luigi's Pizza at two locations in Aurora. Luigi's East at 898-3211 and Luigi's West at 896-9861.
Bullfrog Barbecue Sauce. Our customers lay it on thick.
Original, mild, they're both great. I can't decide.
I'm no dummy. I like Bullfrog Barbecue Sauce. I get it all over me, but I still like it. And I ain't got no teeth.
He won't cook without the frog.
That's Bullfrog Barbecue Sauce.
Bullfrog Barbecue Sauce, now available at Jewel Food Stores and these fine markets.
How's that?
Where are you, young Willie? I'm out here getting my buns wet. And I mean wet.
Who won this week? Who won the picks?
Yeah, Cubs, look at him.
Oh, who won the picks between me and you?
What?
Who won the picks this week between you and I?
You did. You beat me on Monday night.
Is that why you don't have a hat on?
I don't have a hat on.
Hello, folks.
I don't have a hat on.
Beautiful.
The wettest day in Auroraville, USA in quite a while.
I knew the weather was going to be intense. Little rainy today, Harry, so I got you a fireman's hat.
Well, I hope it fits.
And I'm 1-0.
You know what? You never won anything last year, and geez, you're 5-0, 6-0. Well, what'd you do in your, 3-2?
Oh, in the challenge?
Yeah.
Well, I got beat this week again.
You did?
Yeah.
So you're 500?
Yep, back to 500. The Bears are 1-0, yeah. Though.
Man, I tell you, this thing, I feel like I'm on a stilt.
You want a little tighter?
No, I want it loose. I got a 7 5/8.
I want to thank number 7's station. For getting me the hat.
Number 7's my, hey, that's good. Number 7's my lucky number.
It yeah? Is.
Yeah. Hey, what do you think, young Willie?
What'd you think of that football game Sunday?
The Bears?
Oh. We both called it, of course.
Oh, yeah, we both called it, but I tell you what, my heart beats bad. I tell you what, we're playing New Orleans this week.
Yes, sir.
Well, I got to tell you something. I think we're down the chute.
You know, that umbrella looks like the Benson Boogie umbrella that goofball owner that they have does.
Well, I tell you what, I'd like to have his money. I'd do the boogie too. maybe you sponsor our show.
Yeah, let's have him right.
I tell you what, fella, what are we going to do? We're going to pick the games today?
Let's pick the games. I can see you're antsy. You're not.
Birds do it and fly. Bees do it and die. dogs do it and stick to it. Come on, Willie, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it.
Washington at home over Atlanta. Washington Redskins, you picked them last week, and that's why I won, because I predicted the Cowboys would win.
I will pick Washington at home.
That's my pick also. Dallas in New York against the Giants. Interesting matchup here.
Very interesting matchup. I will have to take the Giants at home.
You are. I'm taking Dallas again.
Sure, I knew you'd take the, you always take the favorite.
Packer fans, this is your real judge of what kind of team you got this year. They are going to be playing Tampa Bay, Harry. In Tampa.
We got to take Tampa.
I got to take the Pack. Mike Douglas, I'm doing this for you, pal.
We got two.
You're a heck of a sponsor.
Write this down, Social Secretary, that we got two different. We can't write here. So what?
Cincinnati at home. Cincinnati at home against the Raiders.
Cincinnati at home against the Raiders. I think it was a fluke last week. Shula, I'm taking the Raiders at, over Cincinnati.
I'm taking Cincinnati.
Three, folks, three. You know, I think this rain beating on this brain is killing me.
The Vikings are in Detroit.
Detroit. I'm taking Detroit.
You're not, I want more out of you, Harry. I want
Detroit because Detroit got beat last week, and I don't think they'll stop Barry Sanders on that fake grass.
Why are you talking so loud?
Because it's raining like hell out here, folks. I got to talk over the rain.
The Chiefs at home against Seattle. Now, one of your favorite teams is Seattle.
Well, I'm taking the Chiefs at home, though.
You are?
Yeah.
So am I. Why would you take the Chiefs in this game?
Well, the Chiefs, you know, the Chiefs won big time. The Chiefs beat a pretty good San Diego team at home. And I think the Chiefs are one of the better teams in the AFC. The Chiefs, Buffalo, and Denver are the three best teams in the AFC, folks.
Speaking of Buffalo, they're at home against the 49ers.
Is that right?
Who are you taking?
Oh, I got to take. I tell you who I got to take. I got to take Buffalo.
I'm taking the 49ers.
Hey, he's taking the NFC. One of the favorites in the NFC. Am I taking Cleveland?
You're taking Cleveland, so am I.
Well, that's good enough for me.
And, of course, Bears in New Orleans. Tell me about that.
I told you. I have to take
more. The dome has sprung a leak.
Yeah, remember, I was wondering if it's going to be, I wonder if it's going to be dry or wet down there inside that dome.
Can I see your umbrella for a second?
Sure.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That's right.
But anyway, I have to take New Orleans.
Give me that umbrella back.
I tell you why.
I
tell you why. Remember last year we beat them in the last play. Waddle.
Yes.
Okay, same kind of catch.
Yes.
F-13 or what they call it. Fly 13.
Fly 13, yeah. Wing right.
Bang, and he caught the ball. I do not think that they'll do it again. They are awful good defensively.
Zing.
But I tell you what, swilling will teach his head will be on a swill.
You're all wet, Harry. I'm taking the Bears. You people stick with the Bears. They will do it today again.
And won't you get your hair wet? Oh, geez, red.
It is. Oh, it is wet, Harry.
Hey,
how'd you like a sports challenge T-shirt?
Let's
see. What do you think of that thing, huh?
Beautiful, beautiful. A Billy Wyatt sports challenge, folks.
Go to the post office box you see on your screen now.
Right here, right here.
Huh?
Right here. Where's the message?
Right here. It's right here.
Okay, whatever.
And we'll take care of them.
Well, remember all kinds of weather. Bill Wyatt's sports challenge will always film in any. We'll always be on in this type of weather, 18 below zero, folks.
Thanks. We'll see you next week.
Have a nice evening.